Right, guys and girls, welcome back. It is the 26th today. It's Wednesday, the 26th of May, 2021. So I'm just looking at a cult classic movie, Apocalypse Now. I'm just looking at some of the visuals and stuff. Now, at the start, just a minute ago, of the actual clip, I noticed a bit of grain. Well, not a bit of grain. It was a lot of grain. It was quite grainy. Now, obviously, when a film's shot and they've added grain to it, I would say, give or take, because this is the 4K adaption of the movie. So, obviously, what you're seeing here, I think it was based in Vietnam and all that kind of stuff. So, it's going to have that old sort of grainy look. To that extent, I can probably see why it was so grainy, probably because of the cameras they're using, and also they couldn't, and because this is basically adapted to a 4K HDR Dolby Vision and all this kind of stuff, it makes it a little bit better. I mean, obviously you can see the clarity here is absolutely stunning, just especially the boats, the stream of water there, the sky as well looks amazing. And actually I've put it in, I think, warm number two as well, so you're getting that film scenic view and stuff as well, so it actually looks really good. And you've got the sunset or the sun there, and the helicopters are going and stuff. I've just paused it on this particular thing, but this is on the new 4K HDR Dolby Vision Dolby Atmos television from Panasonic, the 58-inch, I think it's called the HX800, I think it's called. It's on Panasonic, but it actually looks incredible, minus the fuzziness in it, but obviously it's an old movie. So it's actually done pretty well, really, really well, so I'm actually kind of happy with this. But obviously, grain, you can't really do much about it. I mean, I suppose you could turn down the contrast or turn the HDR off and all that, but I don't think that would actually work to this extent. But anyway, guys and girls, I hope you enjoy this episode. If you like Apocalypse Now as well, I'm watching this at the moment just to do some video testing on it, see how well this movie runs on it, and see, because I was watching where the characters were talking just a minute ago, and it looks incredible. We've got the UV boats, I think, or UB boats there, and all the little Vietnam boats and all that kind of stuff. The American boats with the American flag there. But yeah, if you guys and girls have watched the film, let us know, because it's on for about 3 hours. I'm like, what the hell? Anyway, guys and girls, I'll see you on the next episode. Cheers for watching.